Devotion, but also to bring this beautiful Christmas liturgical Christmas season to an end. My sincerest thanks to the two bishops that are here, who found time to be with us. Bishop Joseph Kalash, who is the Syriac Catholic Bishop of the United States and Canada. Also Bishop William Skilton, who is the Episcopal Bishop. He tells me he's going to be retiring soon, but I don't believe him. He's very, very active, especially with the Latino ministry in the South. Many thanks to all the Monsignori, the canons, the priests, the deacons, the members of the religious orders represented both the men and the women. Many thanks to all of the young people, the confirmation class, the children of the Most Sacred Heart of Jesus, grammar school, our Catholic parochial school, the CCD program, the Saturday language school, Polish language school for children. Many thanks to our homilists, the very Reverend Canon Andrzej Grodczyca, who is from Stockbridge, Massachusetts. He is a canon of VTEPS in Belarus, and also the English language homilist, the very Reverend Canon Mateo Mauriello, who is the pastor of St. Rocco's Parish in Greenwich, Connecticut. He is the canon of Orvieto, Italy. We thank them for sharing the Word of God with us. Many thanks to our parochial vicar, Father E.H. Kulinski, for being the main celebrant, our two deacons, Victor Pucho and Dominic Bernardo, for assisting. Many thanks to the Apostolic and Exclusive Ministry, all the altar servers, both the young and the seasoned. Many thanks to the readers, the lectors, all of those, the grand dames of the Rosary Confraternity, who let us in as we solemnly began this evening prayer. Many thanks to all of you who have come to give thanks to Christ present in the Eucharist. May God reward you many, many times over. I think that's it. The adventure of our Lord Jesus Christ.